جيسي 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 هادي قال جيسي 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 جيسي
Yesterday, I supposed to come back to Istanbul from Alanya to Istanbul at 10 p.m. But I could not cancel the ticket. Anyway, even I paid 1,700, I called the company. They said you cannot cancel. You cannot take your money back. And what happened before yesterday? I give my dog Jesse from Istanbul to from Alanya to Istanbul to a company like a car taxi for the dogs, and there were two dogs in the car plus my dog. So my dog, it should be arrived yesterday in the morning to Istanbul. Anyway. What happened yesterday at 8 a.m. in the morning? The family of the man who was driving the car, they said to me, from Alanya to Istanbul, there is a city in the middle called Afyun, 7 hours by bus. From Alanya to Afyun, the driver made an accident and he is in the hospital, and my dog Jesse escaped in the forests and no houses there. And they, like, I called many people. They told me, Ali, unfortunately, you cannot take your dog bag. Maybe someone on the road took her, or she is in the Orma, you know, like in the forests, like very big, very big. They said, Ali, it's impossible to find your dog bag. I said to them, how about this idea? Shall I go to find my dog? They said, Ali, you will go for nothing, Ali. Even they called the police to search. No one couldn't find my dog. No one couldn't find my dog. The another big dogs, yes, they could find. But my dog is Jack Russell. So she was running from them into the forests. But I really love my dog. So I didn't listen to anyone. And I didn't go to Istanbul by plane. And I took the bus at 12 o'clock. I arrived there at 7:30. And when I arrived there, I called my dog Jesse, 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 from 7:30 p.m. until 10 o'clock. And we couldn't find Jesse. Jesse, that she didn't come. Then the people with me, the company of the car, like his family, they give up. They said to me, if we cannot find your dog Jesse tonight, so we will not find it anymore. So you know what I said? Like from my heart, I said, Jesse, please come. And I said to these people, I have an idea. My dog now is very hungry. let's buy kofta and meat. So we bought kofta and I was sitting beside the food. In 2-3 minutes, my dog Jesse came, and after she smelled the food and I was sitting. When she came, she saw the food, but she came beside me, she smelled me, then she started to lick me. After this, she hugged me so much. And now I found Jesse. After I found her, I came back with her to the bus, by bus to Istanbul, and Jesse is with me. Look, Jesse. Jesse, now she is with me. She is really good friend. I just wanted to share this story with you. Thank you.